I'll do the filming.
What is this again?
This is the gang.
You have a meeting.
We have Teja Gerken. For an awesome evening of music on the 1 year anniversary.
This? Chris told me about it. And I had it, so I came last month for the first time. Oh, yeah.
This man's father is responsible for such songs as Going Out of My Head and Hurt So Good. This is his son, Teddy Rendazzo Jr.
I was like, so.
Welcome. The first anniversary of the Guitar Showcase at the Bazaar.
Yay!
Woo! Yeah!
We've been doing this every last Wednesday of the month for the last year. And I think more than half of the people here have played here over the last year, so this is great to have everybody here. I'm going to start out with a tune, and then we're going to revolve different players all evening.
Revolve.
It'll be more like jumping through groups, I think. The first couple guys are Dan Gabel and Joe Thibodeau, is that what you say? I'm gonna jump right in with a brand new tune that's still being sort of written. Once I get the tune. Some of you know that I just got engaged. Oh. Hey. And since Heather isn't here, I can safely play this tune. It's called Sapphire Blue. If I can remember it. Thank you. that cause as well with this.
I don't mean to be a drag, but could you say that again?
But maybe some of these people didn't hear it. Tips tonight are going toward a new piece.
Sorry.
We can pass it around.
Tips tonight are going to me, Pete Madsen.
I can't believe it's you.
I'm going to play more of a slower bluesy tune. This one's called Going Down to Richmond.
Thank you.
This is the center of attraction at this time, Mr. Jeff Titus, playing on his 1200 string. And of course, you can see the sympathetic strings underneath there. First side, an access hole for what?
Pickups and stuff.
For reaching and change the damn strings.
Oh, is that right? Is that what it's for?
Jeff Johnson. Dale Miller.
Beautiful.
Want you to rock me like my back ain't got no bone. Want you to rock me. Want you to rock me slow. Want you to rock me. Want you to rock me slow. Back ain't got no thank you.
Decided that we wanted to work out a hornpipe arrangement, and we wanted to work out a medley of two hornpipes stringing together. So our homework assignment for the week was he was going to go learn a hornpipe, and I was going to go learn a hornpipe, and then we'd come back and hope that they worked well together, and even if they didn't, we were going to stick them together. Anyway, we both wound up learning the same hornpipe. There were like 4 million of them or something. You know?
Did they work together?
It worked together.
Thank you.
It's great. Yeah.